I'm Sir John, and I'm Beyoncé's makeup artist for the Formation Tour. I would say the colors for Formation in terms of makeup would happen to be bronzes and terracottas, warmer colors. Throughout the show, I'm actually looking to make sure that she's not shiny, there's dewiness in the right places. We fine-tune her look from the start of the show to the end of the show. The easier part is actually when she gets wet. Once the water hits her face, everything seems a little bit more alive and fresh. Both love glowing skin. If you look back to the Garage magazine cover this year, the Elle Global cover, it's all about skin, it's all about brows, so there's this cool naturalness. Beyoncé is my inspiration. I really draw from her and how she's grown as a person, as a mother. The Lemonade movement and, you know, Super Bowl and all these other things have had such an impact on society as a whole that you can't help but be inspired on the sidelines.